I found the assassin.
Shalim is no gentleman. I just watched him tear through a brothel like a feral dog.
He does that every week. No respect for anyone.
I need to get closer. If he's as stupid as he is brash, I may be able to get some secrets out of him.
Speak to one of the monks near the cathedral. Shalim's wayward lifestyle demands frequent confessions.
It's worth a try. Any sign of Maria?
No, none at all. I do hope she's safe.
If she's safe, then we aren't. So stay alert.
Memory log updated.
What's got into him?
Altair, a vile monk at the outpost is using the sacrament of confession and reporting whatever he learns about the resistance to the Templars. If you find this man, stop him.
Trouble you, brother, to suffer the sins of such a vile man as Shalim?
It does, but to oppose him would mean death. The Templars have too much at stake here.
You mean the archive? Can you tell me where it is?
Hush, we can speak about this later.
Men and women of Cyprus, Armand Bouchard sends his blessing. But with a stern provision that all who foment disorder by their support of the resistance will be caught and punished. But those who seek order and harmony and pay obeisance to the Lord through good work will enjoy Bouchard's charity. Now, let us work together as brothers to rebuild what hate and anger have torn down.
Strange. He's quite charitable this morning, paying penance for his guilty conscience.